So, your daughter asked me if I were going to marry you today.
Please. It's a cheap shot.
What do you mean? She's adorable.
I know she is.
It wasn't a cheap shot, Terry.
What?
Bringing up what Popeye said, it wasn't a cheap shot.
I have enough problems right now, Denny. I don't need you using my daughter as a pawn.
What are you talking about?
I have a child incredibly ill in the hospital. Another one sleeping with a pervert that you brought into her life. So I don't want to get into something silly like a cute talk about a marriage that we both know would be doomed from the start. So you know what I'm talking about. Don't. I don't want to hear what Popeye said. No.
I am so sick of being your bitch. I put up with your shit because I know how much pain you're in, but it's enough! It's a tall order for a patient motherfucker, and I am the farthest thing from that you're ever gonna lay eyes on.